please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Now, let's get straight to the mega CNBC TV18 exclusive story. We learned from sources that the government may start inviting fresh bids for the Maharaj in the next few days. Remember, the government plans to complete the divestment of Air India by the end of this calendar year. Sindhu Bhattacharya, who broke that story, filed this report earlier.
So our sources tell us that the government has decided to offload 76% stake in Air India, the airline, Air India Express, its international low-cost arm, and all of the 50% stake that the government holds in a ground handling joint venture called AISATS. Our sources tell us that the expression of interest inviting bidders for the strategic disinvestment should be out in the next few days. The government is believed to have kept a criterion of 5,000 crore net worth for potential bidders. This could possibly mean that none of the Indian airlines qualifies to place a bid by itself, and it might require a consortium to form a consortium with other well-endowed parties to be able to place a bid. Sources also tell us that the government may put in a condition where any successful bidder has to keep employees of the airline for 1 year after the disinvestment process and then offer a VRS to get rid of them. The government is also believed to have taken a decision on what to do with the debt. Remember, the debt on the airline is about 50,000 crore rupees, though some figures put it at well beyond 50,000, close to 70,000 crore. We are not sure what the decision on the debt is, but earlier we were told that it is possible that the airline retains only about 20,000 crore of debt, which is backed by airline assets, the aircraft assets. The government has also decided that this entire process should be finally completed by the calendar year. The expression of interest and the bidders may be finalized by June.